Should I learn Go programming language?
You know that it is essentially Google's when they name it after the first two letters of the company's name.
I heard it was an improvement of other mainstream programming languages.
There's an XKCD comic about how they have 26 competing standards and someone creates a single one to unify them all. A year later, there are 27 competing standards.
There are a lot of programming languages, and they need to be consolidated.
We don't need another programming language in such a crowded marketplace. Basic has evolved to Visual Basic, Fortran is fading away. Erlang is becoming the weird genius we all know still plays Dungeons and Dragons, but occasionally brings up a good point in debate.
I heard that Go is a lot like C, but it has a lot of cleanups.
Between C, C++, C#, and Objective-C, Go gets a C- for trying to butt into a crowded field.
Go is supposedly a minimalist programming language. For example, you don't have to mess with class and class inheritance.
Minimalism is a funny concept coming from the 9,000-pound gorilla that tries to do everything.
Go doesn't have objects. You can't have methods for any value or type.
I'm sure there's a method to their madness too. They don't even have a clear enumeration type to make sure numbers get processed correctly.
What else does it lack?
They don't have type-safe arrays, generic types, or exception handling. Every programming language has exception handling.
Except Go.
The end result is that they had to build in workarounds to handle exceptions that are worse than the hideous exception handling methods of other languages.
I heard it compiles quickly.
Compilation is trifling. It is the use and abuse of the programs you have to worry about.
But Google is behind it. How can that be bad?
They say they do no evil, but they have a funny definition of good and bad. Given all the people mad at Google for supporting the Chinese firewall and giving data to the NSA. Do you really want to adopt their programming language too?